Flip the dock device onto the handle as far as possible, making sure that the device tab is over the angled portion of the handle. Squeeze the handle and lockout device together and insert the lock with worker's tag into the hole that provides the tightest fit. Make sure the tab is against the valve handle and that the lower paddle is touching the valve body or pipe.